Okay, now I'm starting to see that I'm going to pinpoint every thought and get it on the record so we know what these things are that offend us. Okay, as I was listening to Abraham Hicks, he was talking, and then all of a sudden I realized one of the things that I overcame here is the thought that goes through our mind from the ego that says, oh, I'm better than him, or I can do it better than her, or better than him. And, you know, that ego thought, I'm sure we all know what that is. That thought comes into our minds all the time, and we start to identify with it. So that means we tense up, and we feel offended, and we start getting defensive, like, you know. For instance, for me, it'd be like, you know, I'll watch a YouTube video on guitarists. I'd be a famous guitarist, and I'll notice that the thought will go through my mind, you're better than him. You're better than him. And then I realize, whoa, I just identified that thought because it. That thought is trying to put an emotion on me, and that's the feeling of pride. Of I'm better than him. You know, shoot, I'm better than him. You just wait and see. You know, the whole world will know that I'm better than him. You know, and it's that patient better than him. Like I can wait 20 years, and the whole world's gonna see I'm better than him. You know, and overcoming that. Instead of identifying with the thought, just watch the thought go by and maintain my balance. Now, the thing that helps us to get out of that emotion attaching to us is if we instantly remember to go to Mother Nature. We instantly connect with our body because we're lost in thought. That's 100% spirit right there. Although it's ego spirit. We're forgetting about Mother Nature, and that's our surroundings. So if you have to, like I said, just imagine yourself when you're driving your car down the street, you always have this peripheral feel around you, peripheral vision and a sense and a feel that there are cars all around you. And so you're on the alert that something might crash into you. Of course, unless you learn how to overcome, put your thoughts on, oh, everything's going to be safe and dandy. I'm not going to crash on anything. But for the most part, most of my life driving has always been defensive. In fact, they program us to be defensive. So we're constantly tense, and it's like we're on the defense all the time. And so it's that defensive feel. So all we got to do is just take the feeling and remove the defense. And just say, oh, it's just an awareness. Okay, it's good to be aware. No problem being aware. It's that feeling of being aware while you're driving. Well, that's the feeling of awareness of that Mother Nature's around. There's a tree there. You pass by a tree. There's a car there that stopped at the stop sign. You know, there's a car following me. There's a car in my blind spot. In the other lane. There's cars coming towards me. You know, instantly remembering to go to Mother Nature and helps to pull us out of that rushing rapid rivers of thought, where you know, the ego is looking to get jurisdiction over us. It's as though we pull out our wallet and give it an ID. Give that thought or an ID card, and the thought says, oh, well, thank you, now you're under my jurisdiction. Here, I'm going to deal with you whatever I want. So he says, here, take this emotion. Wham! And so we attach with the emotion of an example that I was given, which is, I'm better than that guitarist. I can do that better than him. And you know, and you can just apply it to all subjects, you know. all the different videos that you watch, all the different YouTubers that there are, you can think to yourself, well, shoot, I'm more skilled than him, or I got more experience than him, or I got more experience than her. And, you know, when we started identifying with those thoughts. So to immediately, what I found through practice, like Michael Jordan, all the time, constantly, is just to get out of it, I got to realize, oh, whoa, I was lost in thought. I got to think about Mother Nature. Open my eyes, open my third eye, open my, you know, and just feel myself, ooh, oh, whoa, there's walls around me. Damn, there's a cat here by me. Huh. And then just to see that thought and don't, and to give the emotion back to the thought. Say, here, this belongs to you. And just let it pass by. So, yeah. So that's one I wanted to get. So I have to remember, what word am I going to use to label this video? Oh, the I'm better than you ego thought. Okay, all right.